Welcome to the Remark Software YouTube channel. In this demonstration, I will show you how to scan and grade tests using the Panasonic KV-S2087 scanner and Remark Test Grading Edition 2 for Windows. Once you're in Remark Test Grading Edition, select your class. Next, select Choose Test to choose a test answer sheet to use for your test. In Remark Test Grading Edition 2, you can still choose from the various built-in options or use a new test answer sheet creator feature to create custom test answer sheets. You can customize question types, answer schemas, and header and footer. After you have printed and distributed your tests, it is time to scan them in. Load your completed forms into the scanner, then select Scan Tests under the Process Tests tab. The KV-S2087 scans up to 85 pages per minute and has a 200-page feeder. As the pages scan in, they're automatically processed and graded by the Remark software because we included a filled-in answer key. For more advanced grading, including assigning learning objectives, benchmarks, and setting question weights, you can use the Modify Key tab. Once all your completed tests are processed, you will see a grade for each student and links to any exceptions that are found in your data. If exceptions are found, you can easily review and clean them on screen by clicking the link under the review column. Once your data is clean, you can run reports with your data by clicking the Run Reports tab. Remark Test Grading Edition contains a variety of powerful test grading reports that provide immediate feedback to teachers on student, class, and test performance. Here I am showing you the student statistics report that shows how your students performed on your test. In addition to their grade, total points, and percent score, you will see a breakdown of the objective and subjective test questions. All the reports are available by selecting them from the drop-down list. This second example report is a condensed item analysis report, which provides a question-by-question breakdown of your test. You can easily see the correct responses for your questions marked with asterisks and bold. You can also see the frequency and percent of the responses. In the included bar graphs, the correct answer is shown in green and the incorrect in red. You will also see any distractors shown in yellow. All reports are generated as PDF files for easy saving and printing. You can also export your grade information to the gradebook or student management system of your choice. Thank you for your interest in Remark Software. To request a trial or to schedule a webinar, please visit www.remarktestgrading.com.